What inspired me to write the song? Love that one. I think my entire experience at Limitless Church, but one moment that really stood out for me was when Gavin asked everyone if they wanted to see a sign and a wonder. Everyone was excited and didn't know what would happen, so we all screamed yes, which is when he asked us to look to our left, to look to our right, behind and in front. And that's when he said that the greatest sign and wonder that could ever happen is people. That's what touched my heart so deeply, because I am the greatest miracle that could ever happen. But the greatest miracle of them all is how you love me. I lift up my voice and sing. I was only able to realize that by knowing what Jesus did on the cross for me, because of his love. Another reason what influenced me to write this song is actually found in the title, Love That One, is this truth that Jesus' love never fails. It's amazing that there are a lot of songs today that are written out of the foundation of God's love, and that is great, but I wanted to write a song that talks about the love story of Jesus and me. And it's a story that does not end in tragedy. It's a story of victory. What I actually wanted to do by writing this song is by showing people how Jesus overcame everything to set me free. How it is that love that raised him from death. Which makes me wonder, who am I that a king like Jesus should do this for me? There'll never be a greater king than him.